What was that?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
And ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, give me a voice. God, guide my hand.
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here and nobody knows about it? It's not possible.
Thank you. children. Give me their lives. I'll save you only so many times a body can promise me in the world.
Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
There.
We have to run.
To the outside.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming. After all they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is pregnant. Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must
look at
you. No,
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child.
Lynn!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn!
The child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn, mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Thank you.
man that caused the screams.
No picture, just noise. But I saw it. I know I saw it. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
I need just a minute.